Kenya mall attack that have killed dozens, but U.S. forces failed to capture the group's leader. In Libya's capital Tripoli, U.S. forces has captured Anas al-Libi, a senior al-Qaeda figure in another raid. The long-wanted figure by the U.S. was alleged to be connected with the bombings in 1998 of U.S. embassies in East Africa. He's now in U.S. custody. His capture would represent a significant blow to what remains of the core al-Qaeda organization once led by Osama bin Laden.